What is that? No, I can't. Can we just have 30 more minutes of sleep, please? I feel really comfortable, and I don't want to get out in bed. Plus, it's 6 in the morning. We could get up at 7. Please, baby. I really want to cuddle with you a bit more. Please. Really? Thank you, babe. Baby, don't use your phone. Go back to sleep. I want to cuddle with you. No, I don't care if you're not sleepy. What's the matter if I'm holding them? They're soft, come on. Stop acting like I don't hold them every time. It's so soft. You smell so nice. I just can't. Of course, baby. Touch my hair however you like. It's yours anyways. As long as you let me touch your... You know, I'm okay with that. No, I've not been using your shampoo. What do you mean? Okay, fine. I'm lying. I've started using your shampoo since last week. So what? Come on. It's not like we couldn't share, right? It's just, I really like the smell of your hair whenever, you know, cuddle. So I want the same smell in my hair as well. But are you mad that I'm using your shampoo? No. You're just confused why I didn't ask. Well, I thought you'd be okay with me not telling you, so. Okay, don't worry. I'll try to buy my own. stop. What do you mean my hair smells nice too? Stop it. Come here. You're moving around too much. Let me hold you tighter. You want a surprise? Here. Do you like that? The way my hands moves to your body, gripping my hands to your waist, feels great, doesn't it? I know my hands are warm, but I know how to make you feel in the mood. But just holding you like this, it gets you into the mood. Come here. Your neck smells so nice. No, baby. I won't tickle you. Are you silly? I'll just explore you with my hands. Massaging your legs like this feels great too, doesn't it? I know you like this. Of course, you could face into me. I could still hold you. The way you smiled makes me fall in love even more. Baby, I love you. I really do. Hey, no, I'm not trying to be cheesy. I mean it. I just want to remind you that I love you. Can't I do that? When I hold you like this, you feel safe and loved even more by me. Okay, I know it's cliche, but I really hope you feel that way. You do? That's good. I see that you're not complaining about not getting up early anymore. Seems like we both are enjoying our time right now. Now you understand why I love cuddling with you a bit longer. I love you. I just want to hold you like this.